Hey everyone, Mr. Martin here with the answer for Kutch of 56. Kids, these are not going away. I check them every day. I think you can learn a lot, especially when I'm not there in your face. Okay, you can learn a lot from these every single day. There's actually two really important lessons in this one alone. So keep it up, because I continue to check, and this is the one that I'm going to defend until the end of this remote learning thing. Let's get to the answer. Miss Stern Science, you want to capitalize that. That's a proper noun, and remember the IE rule when you spell science. All right, the first question we always ask ourselves, is this a new paragraph? The answer is no. It's the same topic. It's continuing the paragraph that we started with Kutch of 55. There's just a lot of commas in it. It's a compound sentence, and you see the fanboy showing up there, the word but. There's noun list going on here, so we're going to separate every noun with a comma. Once again, I said it's a compound sentence. The extra info comes at the end, once with the utterance of each line. So that's your extra info. I want to direct your attention to the top of this paragraph. Not only had done, right? Not only had done is the correct way to put it. You remember in Kutch 56, it said had not only done. Had not. We do not want to split verbs. So the correct way to put that is not only had done. Not only had done. All right? Rise versus raise. Rise is transitive and it requires an object. Raise is intransitive. And remember, I gave you a link if you didn't remember. A transitive verb requires an object to complete its description, right? It's a verb that describes something and it requires an object to do so. So the boys threw. Mr. Martin threw. Well, what did he throw? Right? What did I throw? Okay, it's a transitive verb. So I threw a ball. Okay, an intransitive verb would be the boys jumped. And I gave you that link right there. Other skills, if you use the terms not only, then you got to follow it up with but. Fewer is for items that we can count. So no fewer than five times is the correct way to put that, as opposed to using the word less. Okay, and then we use than and then in two different ways. Than is a comparative when we're comparing things. Then is an adverb. Then is an adverb, and we're going to write out numbers from 1 to 120. All right, that's the answer for Kutch 56. Keep it up, people. These are not going away.